What's up, guys? It's PJ Trucking. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, this is what we do here. We go to meets like this. Today we're at the Reds Truck Meet in Miami, 30th anniversary, trying to win some giveaway trucks. We're out here with a bunch of trucks. Stay tuned. If you're new, go ahead and subscribe. I hope you like the video.
Got the boys pulling up right here. 6'7" Brian.
Hey.
Marco. Got 7'3" Kev's truck right here. Got I-95 Motorsports right here. Got his new sound system in there. Check out this Denali on 4G Autos. Dude, check out the Slam Fire truck. One of my all-time dreams right here. Holy Mac. Holy Mac. Check out that tow truck. Check out the Slam Fire truck though. We actually got two Slam Fire trucks here. Check this out. Never seen one of these before. Wow, check this thing out.
Go. What's up, guys? PJ Trucking, Red Reds Miami. Nice little truck meet, car meet. So let's see if we can win something, you know?
Check out this Duallys right here, on a cap, custom cap. Check out this old. Big Cummins on KG14s right here. We got another 2020 F250 on some JTX forks. Needs a polish right there. So I just got that Duallys. Just put a clip in right now of that one. Porsche is on the 6-4. We got our whole group right here. Some other trucks. Check out this 6-4 right here with custom wheels. We got a OBS Duallys right here looking pretty good in yellow. Thing's dope. Check out this cab space right here. We got regular 4-door with a little extended cab back here. Thing's sick. Check out this truck right here. We got a F250 on full air ride front and rear. We got some big 30-inch American Forces concave morph right there. Truck's looking sick on full air ride. We got some big Duallys right here. Check out these on 28. 6'7 F250 Duallys on 28. And then right here we got a 2020 High Country on some Reds wheels. Just check that out. Another set of big ass Duallys wheels. 26 is on the High Country. Things are absolutely crazy. All right, check out these old mini trucks. If you've been following me since day one, PJ Trucking, you know I had a 93 Tacoma just like this one. Same height right here, 3-inch drop. This is a nice little throwback. This is exactly where we're rocking a couple years. Also, check out this OBS. If you know anything about this channel, you know that we are on the hunt for OBS, whether it's gas or diesel. We're looking for something like this, an old square body. It could be a 4, it could be Chevy. We're just looking for something like this. So if you see any, stay tuned. We got the classic Chevy body right here. This is a pretty popular truck around here. We got the I-95 Motorsports build, straight axle swap, full air ride, 4G autos, all fully custom. This truck's won a couple of events in the last couple years. Very popular truck. Also this truck right here, every single thing is painted on this truck. I-95 is Motorsports, shout out to them. I got the matching Can-Am right here. And we got this bad boy right here, big 26s, 28s. I don't know, this thing is huge. This is the beast, 5500 Silverado. Thing's crazy. Them right here, got the 6-7, full Wicked Customs lift. Wicked Customs loving kit on top. We got 26 by 16 specialty forge on 40 inch fuels. We got the camper in the back. Things hard, color match lights. We got the M&M square body right here. Thing's sick. Earlier it was on, it was ripping right here. Got the El Camino, one of the classics right here. Check out the OBS dually. Big custom reds wheels right there. 26s. Notch in the back. Tucking 26s right there. So I know on this channel we usually only feature trucks, but I had to show you this because it is a turbo diesel. I had to show you these rat rods. Check this out. Slammed on the ground, Duallys, 24s, custom reds wheels, pulling a gooseneck with two more rat rods on it. Check this one out, another huge turbo diesel setup. Check that thing out, man. Hopefully we can get some full watches on these things one day. Check that out. Check out the dually right here. Dually in the front. Custom. You can't remake this, man. Can't remake this. Huge turbo diesel right here. Check that out. Dually in the rear. Skinny tires. Custom made by Red. Flatbed. This is the giveaway truck right here. This truck's been around for ages. It was breaking legs from way back in the day. Very famous, very popular truck. They're gonna do a giveaway here. You gotta get $100 to get entered. You gotta take it, get a shirt. And this is the main truck right here, Red's tow truck. Fully custom, boy. Fully custom. Nothing in this truck is untouched. So we got our group shutting down the show right here. We got everybody looking at our trucks right here. Check it out. Following along from a long time ago, you know my Nissan Hardbody, Slam PJ. Check this thing out, just like the other one. Check out this excursion right here. American Forces, powder coated faces. Oh, dude, look at that. You seen him in the meet? It's the LS, bro. Check out this Cadillac dually right here. Red's wheels on it. Check out this dually fully slammed out on bags. Nice bet back there.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you're new, go ahead and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Leave a comment if you love the video. We come to truck meets like this often. We always put on sick content every week. We drop a truck of the week. Definitely stay tuned. Go ahead and subscribe. Share this. Drop a comment. Thank you, PJ Trucking.
6 Duramax. Alright, we're hopping in the 6 Duramax and we're out of here. Stay tuned. Subscribe, PJ Trucking.